The Things We Do For Love. I'm Nathan. Get ready. You're about to witness the craziest night of my life. Let me introduce the players.
Let me see you go down low.
Max, the legend, Montana's ex. He can be your best friend or your biggest enemy. Many speculate on the reason for his behaviour, but you'll be safe if you know two things. One, he's crazy, and two, in his world, it's all about Max. Montana. Wow, Montana.
Have you seen this? What? Supposed to impress me.
Yes, the most popular guy in college is on you. You best call him back.
Well, if you think he's all that, why don't you have him?
Max is okay, but Marcus? Wow, his lips. That's my man.
He don't like you.
Whatever. Look, Taya, I ain't chasing him.
Well, you best before somebody else does.
That's dry lip Toya, Montana's BFF. You know, our best friend for life. The ones that always have opinions and always give bad advice.
Who? Tanya? Now she's on him. I just wish he was more like...
More like what?
I know we're only friends, but I've always liked you. You know, I know I'm not the coolest guy, but I think... You never like me like that, do you? Here I am, a sucker for love. Mum, why won't you let me catch the bus?
You're not going to lose your street grid if I drop it, you know.
Ow, Mum!
And pull your trousers up!
Nothing like the love between mother and son, right?
You didn't hear the phone ring by any chance, did you?
No.
You know, Anna gave me the old...
my boy Skipper. Sneaky, fun, all around good guy. But only one thing with Skip. He loves chicken. Marcus. What can I say about Marcus? Well, the man's got a fetish for soft lips, and for some reason, unbeknown to us, the ladies love him.
Turning a pad, I'm a rider for them. These guys all clash with the same old boss. And right now, I'm finishing
lines for them.
You are the humble, hesitate to sharpen your girl's yard and kick off the door and the back of my eye.
I want
to
start ramping. Yeah. Drop our teas in the dark, stop amping. No. Yeah. I type my fist and then bang him. Yeah. People catch a thing and then shank him. Yeah. That's why I like taking a show. I'm going to heaven, I'm already in hell.
Lion King activity, top cat of the jungle, don't bother me.
Blow off my line for the details, no homo, but please get off of me. Looking for this must be your nightmare, cos
Yo. Don't talk to me about tools, cos I was letting off the ting on a school bus.
That's Derek. You try telling him he can't rap.
You can come what you want, but not stupid. I show no love, so I'm licking down Cupid. And you know, say my guys don't play. I'm on a grind all the time, every day's payday. If those cats don't pay, they get blasted away.
What's going on here? What's going on here, bro?
Hey, back up.
Bro, let me get this guy, bro. Man. You can come with all your bars that I don't rate, stepping on my face looking like some fake ass Drake. And I never tell lies, trust me, it's straight facts. You give a girl minimum, that's why she's looking for Max. Wait, all you man are butters, so please don't get mad at me. I see Blade, Snoop Dogg, and here's Ali G.
And I don't even know why he's trying to step in my face. He's got DW on his neck, that means Derek's waist.
Oh,
I can bang any girl I want, bro. Yeah.
She's buff. Look at her lips.
Oh, Michael.
Yeah. Here we go. New night, new crew. But I look cool, though. Yeah, I feel cool.
You look smooth, bruv.
This like he's going to a wedding, man.
You know them page boys, bruv?
The hell is that cotton bags, bruv? Oh, yeah.
Well, you got your eye on someone in particular? All the girls, you get me? Yeah? How you going to get girls when I'm here, bruv? You know what? That maternity keeps hollering at me, you know.
So nice.
Tonight's the night, you know. I think so, you know.
What about Regent?
Bro, I ain't hooking up with no Regent. This guy's always asking me to hook him up, cuz, man. I just ripped you, and now you're talking about hooking up with Regent.
What I'm saying is, me, you bring me in, and then
every man wants to get brought in. But hey, what took you so long, Skip?
I had to sneak out. My dad's gonna beat me, man.
What's wrong with you, cuz?
My stomach, fam. I'm gonna go shit.
Get out of it, man. Safe, man.
I'm gonna be your guy, cuz.
It's your guy, fam.
Yeah.
The only reason why you get more girls than me is
because it's acting thing.
And the only reason why you get more girls than me is because it's shut up, man. You know, let us think guys went out in the 90s.
Nah, bro, that's where you're wrong, because we're coming back for you, fam.
Oh, bro, one singing rapper don't mean shit, cuz, man.
£20 to draw more girls in this guy.
Alright, let's go. Are you right, that's guy. Well, you don't understand, yeah? I took Maxine from you.
I linked.
I got
any
Crystal,
link.
Jade, I had all of them up. How much were you willing to take, bro?
Any links?
Furthermore,
you and
Marcus.
TGI,
me, AFC. I'm not picking up more girls. Here's what I'm saying.
These boys are crazy. Maxine, Jade. They best not ask me about no girl, because I'm a man that don't share. Yeah.
Hey, what about you, Nay? Any girls? Any links? Any chicks? Anything? Of course, man. Yeah. Just don't want to talk about them things. We're all guys here, bruv. Share, innit? Okay.
Alright, well, I must be messing with this one thing, yeah? Marie.
Marie, yeah?
Yeah, Marie.
Oh, okay, cool.
And then she must be like me.
Yeah.
Oh, Nathan. Your things are so big.
Yeah.
They're the biggest things I've ever had.
You're lying.
And then I was like to her,
hey, what's my name, innit?
And then she was like, Nathan, innit?
Wait,
look at your glasses.
Wait, I come here. Nathan, you're 16.
I still know pussy!
Nothing!
Zilch!
Hey, so what, man? I don't want to be out there swapping girls being STD buddies like some waste, man.
You put it, you could.
I want my first time to be special with a girl I like.
I'm more than just a virgin.
Hey.
Virginity ain't no burden.
Hey.
I gotta find some loving.
Yeah,
I never touch a girl.
Bro.
Waste, man.
Hey, what, bruv? I'm trying to sell get STDs, bro.
I didn't mean it like that, bro.
I got STDs, bro.
I didn't mean it like that, bro.
The one thing that can stop a fight is the power of a sexy lady. Pamela. Yeah, we named her Pamela. Don't ask me why, but that was her name. You know, I think we went from boys to men that night. The moment we laid our eyes on Pamela.
Okay, this is long. Excuse me.
Hi. Can I have sex with you?
Excuse me?
Can any of us have sex with you?
No.
That's what I'm saying, man. Let's roll, man. You want me.
Oh.
You saying, fam?
Yeah, what on?
Close.
I am lucky on this Raven team tonight, you know? We're about to move them up! What are you doing now, huh?
Wait, so shit.
Playing it cool with Max? No, saying hello to Nathan. Shut up, you are on him.
Oh, she's all right. Why are you like her?
Dry lips. She tries to kiss me with dry lips. You just don't do that, man.
Oh, she's so on me, man. We got tickets, boys.
Shit.
I got back for a nugget.
Wait, we're £7 short. I can lend him.
I'll lend you 7 slaps. All right, I'll go home, man.
Nah,
man.
Stay in here. What are you doing?
Man up for yourself.
Oi! I got a ticket.
That's my friend's ticket.
Oh, I'd like to put the young lady's ticket.
Hey, but she's chatting shit, you know?
Don't bark your little voice at me. I got sperm cells bigger than you.
Does he know what break his
big man, bro? Big man, work with me for a second, yeah?
I'm sorry, I didn't know it was yours.
Oh, you didn't know?
He didn't know.
Do you know who my brothers are?
My brothers are serious.
They'll bang you in your face.
Smash you.
I'm sorry.
That's right, pussy. Be sorry.
All right, man. You gonna have that for my girl, bro? Hey, tell her something, man.
Hey, piss off, you get your butters and you smell!
Yeah.
Yeah, you smell!
That's what I'm talking about.
Look at her face.
Oh, what's she upset now?
Don't watch that, man.
Why is you so worried, cuz?
Your brothers, man.
Oh, bun that, man. Let's get the £7, let's go, man.
Are you getting now?
You can piss right off.
Go on. Piss off.
What are we gonna do now?
What are we gonna do? This is all on you, bro.
Yo, Derek, low it. Alright. Alright, cool. Look, I got an idea. Every man, stop close. We're getting in the safe.
travel. It's the fucking dog. I be the travel man, busting the travel skies. I be the travel man, busting the travel. Nah, travel man, busting the travel skies. I be the travel man.
He's here, fam.
Cool, yeah.
You're heavy, fam.
I know.
Hey, what's that?
This.
Oh, this is why I'm gonna bang that Montana thing tonight. I heard she's a V and I'm pecking it.
Now this is a stupid moment right here.
Hey, don't talk about Montana like that.
What the fuck are you gonna do about it?
Oh, look at this guy.
Oh, come on, big man.
Oh. The things we do for love.
You fucking shit! Hey, shut up!
Holy shit, man!
Like Freddy Krueger.
Yeah. While we're busy running our mouths to the girl with a ticket, we never stop to ask who our brothers were. Jimmy, Dennis, and Jason Simpson.
Shit.
Call my sister Butters.
Which one of you said she smells?
Him!
Love to say, after my moment of heroic stupidity, I ran. They chased me, and they chased me some more. I lost them, and then somehow I caught up with Montana. Truth is, I have no idea what's gonna happen when I run out of breath. What, you think this is crazy? Wait for the feature.